Hello dear students, today we are going to learning history, class 7, it's part 6, chapter 1, when, where and how. So today's topic, difficult words and pronunciation. In previous part 5, we have completed the words, difficult words and pronunciation. And remaining words, today I am continuing that words only. Same. Continuing next words. But in previous part 5, you have learned some spellings like medieval, incursion, kayastha, jambudvipam, inscription, bharatavarsham, Avestha, Heptahindu, Saptashindu, Aryavartha, Al-Biruni, Twarik Al-Hind, Harshavardhana, Rashtrakutas, Pulkeshian, Gurchara Pratihara, Archies, Indigenous, Foreign, Travelog, Tujuk-e-Baburi, Tujuk-e-Jahangiri, Baburnama, and okay, here Tujuk-e-Firoz-Shahi, Abul-Fazl, Ain-e-Akbari, Munkab-ul-Tuari. Till here completed in previous part. So now next spellings continuing here in this part. See her next spelling is the BADAUNI. 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 His full name Abd al-Qadir. His full name is Abd al-Qadir Badauni. So he was Mughal Empire. He was Mughal Empire. Okay. And next we have, next spelling is the V-I-K-R-A-M A-N-K-A-D-E-V-A. Vikramanka Deva. Vikramanka Deva. Okay. And next spelling is coming here. K-A-T-H-A-S-A. R-I-T. Kathasarita Sagara. Kathasarita Sagara. K-A-T-H-A-S-A-R-I-T. A-S-A-G-A-R. Kathasarita Sagara. See here. Next spelling is there here. Raja Tarangini. R-A-J-T-A-R. A-N-G. Raja Tarangini. I-N-I. Raja Tarangini. Okay. See, this Raja Tarangini and Kathasarita Sagara, both are the ancient, means these are the in manuscript, or both have ancient times, otherwise medieval periods, dramas and folklores. See here, next is the here, next spelling, A-U-R-A-N-G. Z-E-B, Aurangzeb, A U R A N G Z E B. Aurangzeb, he was the Mughal Empire. And next you see here, administration. A D M I N I S T R A T I O N. Administration. So next is here, Ibn Battuta. I B N Ibn Battuta. B A T T U T A. Ibn Battuta. So next one is coming here, Abu Razak. A B U R Abu R A Z A. Okay, R A Z Z A Q. Abu Razak. Okay, and next is there, M A C R O Marco. P O L O Marco Polo. N I C L O Niccolo Conti. C O N T I Niccolo Conti. And next spelling is there here, R A L P H. Ralph. Ralph, this one. Okay, and next you see here, X A V I E R. How to pronounce this? Xavier. Xavier. Okay, and see here next one, A R C H E O. A R E O L O G I C A L. Archaeological. Archaeological. And see here next one, A R C H A E O Yellow G I S T. Archaeologist. Okay, see ya. Here till completed all difficult spelling. Again is there here, J A I S A L M E R. Jaisalmer. Jaisalmer. Okay, B R H A D A. Okay, Brihadeshwara. D E S W A R. Brihadeshwara. Brihadeshwara. Okay, see here, Brihadeshwara. And next one is there here, K O N A R K. Konark. It's a Konark. So next spelling, N U M I S M A T I C S. Numismatics. What is this? Numismatics. So next one you see here, E P I G R A P H Y. Epigraphy. Epigraphy. Okay, Okay, students, see here. Here till all completed your difficult words. So once again, repeating I how to read and how to pronounce it. See here, B A D A U N I. It's a Badauni. Badauni. Next, V I K R A M A N K A D E V A. Vikramankadeva. How to pronounce this? Vikramankadeva. So next, see here. K A T H A S A R I T A S A G A R. Kathasrit Sagara. How to pronounce this? Kathasrit Sagara. Next spelling. R A J T A R A N G I N I. Rajatarangini. How to pronounce this? Rajatarangini. So next you see A U R A N G Z E B. Aurangzeb. How to pronounce this? Aurangzeb. So next spelling you see here. A D M I N I S T R A T I O N. Administration. Administration. Okay. Next spelling you see here. I B N. I B N. Ibn. What do you, how to pronounce this? Ibn. Okay. Next. B A T T U T A. B A T T U T A. Batuta. So how to pronounce Batuta? Ibn Batuta. Okay. So next spelling. A B U R. Abur. Abur. Okay. R A Z Z A Q. Razak. Razak. Okay, how to pronounce this? Abur Razak. Abur Razak. Okay. Next spelling you see here. M A C R O. Marco. How to pronounce this? Marco. Next. P O L O. Polo. Marco Polo. How to pronounce this? Marco Polo. Next spelling. N-I-C-O-L-O. Nicolo. Nicolo. C-O-N-T-I. Conti. Nicolo Conti. Next. R-A-L-P-H. Ralph. How to pronounce this? Ralph. So next spelling, X A V I E R. Xavier. X A V I E R. Xavier. Next, A R C H A E O. L O G I C A L. Archaeological. How to pronounce this? Archaeological. Next spelling. A-R-C-H-A-E-O-L-O-G-I-S-T. Archaeologist. Archaeologist. How to pronounce this? Archaeologist. Okay. So next spelling. J-A-I-S-A-L-M-E. Jaisalmer. Jaisalmer. Okay. Next spelling you see. B R I H A D E S H W A R. Brihadeshwara. Brihadeshwara. Next spelling you see. K O N A R K. K O N A R K. Konark. Konark. Next. NU, MI, SM, AT, IC, yes. Numismatics. Numismatics. Next. EP, IG, RA, PH, Y. Epigraphy. Epigraphy. Okay? Here, once again, I'm repeating this one. Badauni, Vikramankadeva, Katha Sarita Sagara, Raja Tarangini, Aurangzeb, Administration, Ibn Battuta, Abur Raza, Marco Polo, Niccolo Conti, Ralph Xavio, Archaeological, Archaeologist, Jaisalmer, Brihadeshwara, Konar, Numismatics, Epigraphy. Okay, here in this chapter, all difficult spellings are completed here. You should be neatly write in your notebook. Okay, you read it daily, these old spellings, and pronounce it correctly that. Okay, I hope in today's topic, difficult words and pronunciation, these old spellings, you understood. Okay, you practice daily this whole. And next topic, I am continuing in next class. Thank you.